Apparently, once in a while, and the settlers did have the issue.
Well, school here is not about competition. Usually when you have an academic, rigorous sort of environment, it becomes about competition. And because it's usually something fundamentally memorization driven, it's just about, you know, who's gonna dedicate themselves the most to churning through this stuff the hardest and make their way to the top. I don't think the kids think of it in those terms here. They really absorbed in the actual material of the lessons. I mean, sometimes I'll have kids who are really, you know, perfectionist types who are really deeply concerned with their grades. And my job then is to turn them away from the issue of grades as much as possible and just redirect them to the whole purpose of learning in the first place. But in a lot of educational environments, I think the teachers encourage a focus on grades because somehow resume building is the overall purpose of education. That drives me crazy that the universal language used for the purpose of school is that it's for college and career. That's just taken as a given. College and career is the purpose. As if what differentiates cavemen from civilized men is that they have a good job resume or something. Right. It's about so much more than college or career.